Hello guys, and welcome to a brand new video here on Aviation Code. Today's video is about a new partnership between China Eastern Airlines and Disneyland Shanghai. China Eastern has painted one of its Airbus A330s in a full Toy Story livery, and also they have put a totally customized Toy Story interior on the aircraft. Every seat on the new painted China Eastern A330 features a character from Toy Story, and every business class table has a sticker displaying one of the characters from the movie. Disney is one of the biggest companies when it comes to advertisement partnerships with airlines. The most famous partnership between Disney and an airline is, without a doubt, the Star Wars livery seen on 4 ANA jets. These jets are the 787, the 767, and the 777. Movies such as Moana, Coco, and Planes have also appeared on Hawaiian Airlines, Southwest Airlines, and Qantas for a short period of time before being removed soon after the movies left the theaters. It is not the first time that Disney has promoted their theme parks with liveries. They've done it on aircrafts from Japan Airlines, Alaska Airlines, China Eastern, WestJet, TAN, and Iberia. Sponsorships for Disney parks are currently on Alaska Airlines, Disneyland and Cars Land, Vueling, which shows the Disney Paris, China Eastern, which obviously shows Disney Shanghai, LATAM, which shows Walt Disney World in Orlando, and WestJet, also Walt Disney World. Let us know what you think of this livery. Do you think that this is visually appealing? And also, do you think that this is good for China Eastern, considering that they are probably receiving a lot of money to paint an aircraft with this livery? Anyways, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you found this interesting, and I'll see you on the next video. Thank you.